What's up, guys? It's Mike Zimmermo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Servant of Belial, the Dark Mage / Hashishin, and welcome to episode 14, part 2, the Temple of Al-Shadim. Now, before I'm gonna start, continue the search for the divine artifacts of the Guardians of the Dead. I'm gonna get myself something to drink, so one second, guys. Alright, let's do this. I already have the houses of the priests. I'm now gonna do the house of... well, is it the house? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the house of the Guardians of the Dead, which is a relatively large area filled with zombies, skeletons, and what have you. Now we're gonna do the warrior school, the healers, which is the largest one, which is the key that Lester have, you know, gave you, so you don't need really need to search this area for the keys, but you still need the I think it were tankards of the healers, which are vase like well, first the urns of the Guardian of the Dead. Let's go, Lester. Hope that the amount of potions are going to be enough, but there is only one way to find out. Now the only arrows that works on skeletons are head knocks, explosive arrows, and fire arrows also work. Regular arrows, sharp arrows, poison arrows are ineffective against skeletons. Oh. hope Lester's gonna hang on, because if he dies I have to reload. Because I can't do this without his help. Well, I can in this way, but not versus the skeletons. I don't have many fire arrows, nor explosive arrows, and no head knocks whatsoever. Oh, wrong one. What a waste. I hate mummies. Just for Lester's sake, I'm gonna run away a bit.
That was the last one. Shh.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Ready?
Oh! 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 Oh!
Didn't want to redo all that shit.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast. Miserable beast. Well done.
Ah!
Take that, rotten beast. Take that, rotten beast.
Now that is a different section. That is the warrior school. No, not the warrior school, the healer's quarters. This whole area right here is the healer's quarters, warrior school. It's easy to get confused. Alright, so this section is 100% cleared. Yeah, pretty sure.
You asked for it. Oh.
was the last one.
Miserable beast! Well done.
Damn, these guys are strong.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast. Take that, rotten beast.
That won't do anything.
Well, take that, rotten beast.
Yeah, sure they are a lot of undead. Loads of them.
Beasts. Well done.
You asked for it. For it. I hate those beasts.
Literally 1 HP.
That won't do anything.
Not like that.
Healing. think I need one more Urn of the Guardians of the Dead. Were either 8 or 10. Figurines were 12-ish. Figurines are the most, you know, that you have to collect. The scrolls of the priests are 5, if I remember correctly.
Take that, rotten beast!
So it was not one. Okay, well then we keep searching until I've got more.
Take that, rotten beast!
Did I save?
Oh!
Not sure. Although, where are my swords? I don't like using my mode, but for this time I make an exception. Because I'm way out of supplies.
Miserable beast!
Where the hell is Lester now? One second, guys, I really need Lester. His dick got bugged. Thick. And urns of the Guardians of the Dead completed.
Broken.
Still no Laris though. Or Lester, I mean. Got bugged somewhere. Which happens quite quickly in this game. But I do need the motherfucker's help, and I do not know the command out of my head to TP to him. I'm just gonna quick save to be sure. I'm just gonna see if I remember the command code. I don't know, that's the downside of playing this game more than once. The bugs. But it's got most likely to do with me taking shortcuts, you know, then the NPC's gonna walk all the way around it, and if you go too far, they will stand around doing nothing. Until you find them, or until you get yourself a new companion, let him follow you. And then you have to keep your fingers crossed that he's actually gonna return to the place, because that doesn't always happen either. But I've no clue where the motherfucker is. I've got no clue what the, you know, command code is to teleport me to the bugger, and I'm not in the mood to search for hours. Sometimes I hate this game. I really, really do. I'm gonna Google the command code, so thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys next time. And we're gonna continue in the part of this area of the Temple of El Shaddim. I'm gonna figure out what the command code is to move to the motherfucker to find him. And then I will either TP to him during the record or, you know, search beforehand and then walk towards the bugger. But I'm not in the mood to search for 30 minutes to an hour just to figure out where that motherfucker is, because he might as well be bugged under the ground, which you never know with this kind of games. And it's really a shame, you know. But that's, again, the downside of playing the game on multiple paths. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys next time.